Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the second of our live lunch concerts. We're really excited to be able to get some live music happening again at Greenhead College. This afternoon, we have five A2 music students ready to perform for you. We hope you enjoy the concert.
Hi, I'm Hannah, and I'm going to be singing What Can You Lose from the film Dick Tracy.
I'm Joe Costello, and I'm going to be playing La Catedrale by A. Barrios. Thank you.
I'm Olivia Fairbank and I'm going to be singing the Jessie J and Jules Holland version of Get Here.
One, two, three.
You can reach me by railway. You can reach me by trailway. You can reach me on an airplane. Reach me with your mind. You can reach me by caravan. Cross the desert like an Iron Man, yeah. I don't care how you get here, just get here if you can. You can reach me by sailboat, climb a tree and swing a rope to rope. Take a sled and slide down the slope to these arms of mine. You can jump on a speedy chrome, cross the border in a blaze of hope. I don't care how you get here, just get here if you can. There are hills and mountains between us, always something to get over. If I had my way, surely you would be closer. Into my life, take me up on a carpet ride. You can make it in a big balloon, but you better make it soon. You can reach me by caravan, cross the desert like an Iron Man. Yeah, I don't care how you get here, just get here if you can. Yeah, I don't care.
I'm Xiana, and I'm going to be playing the first movement of Mozart's Fourth Violin Concerto.
Thank you.
Thank you. Erin, and I'm going to be singing Ben from the musical Hamilton. I saved every letter you wrote me. From the moment I read them, I knew you were mine. Said you were mine, thought you were mine. Do you know what Angelica said when we saw your first letter arrive? She said, be careful with that one, love. He will do what it takes to survive. You and your words flooded my senses. Your sentences left me defenseless. And you built palaces out of paragraphs. You built cathedrals. I'm rereading the letters you wrote me. I'm searching and scanning for answers in every line. For some kind of sign of when you were mine. And the world seemed to burn, burn. You published the letter she wrote you. You told the whole world how you brought this girl into our bed. In clearing your name, you have ruined our lives. Read what you'd done. She said, you have married an Icarus. He has flown too close to the sun. You and your words obsessed with your legacy. Your sentences border on senseless. And you are paranoid in every paragraph. How they perceive you. Narrative. Let future historians wonder how Eliza reacted when you broke her heart. And you torn it all apart, and I'm watching it burn. Watching it burn. The world has no right to my heart. The world has no in our bed. They don't get to know what I said. I'm burning the memories, burning the letters that might have redeemed you. You forfeit all rights to my heart. You forfeit the place in our bed. You'll sleep in your office instead with only the memories of when you were
okay, just to say a huge well done to all of our students today, who I think you'll agree have done a fantastic job. Thank you very much for joining us online today. We very much hope to be able to bring live music to you again soon. But in the meantime, we have two more online concerts on the 10th and 17th of December. So we hope you'll join us then. Thank you.